Mercury, Venus, Earth and Mars, Jupiter and Saturn, those are the big ones. Uranus and Neptune, but not Pluto, those are the planets.
Mercury is the little planet that's closest to the sun. It only takes 88 days for Mercury to orbit the sun. Now Venus is a beautiful planet, but it's too hot to live there. You could cook an egg right on the ground on Venus.
There's Mercury, Venus, Earth and Mars, Jupiter and Saturn, those are the big ones. Uranus and Neptune, but not Pluto, those are the planets.
The Earth is a very important planet. It's where you live. Mars, well, there's not a lot to do on Mars. It's kind of boring there. Now Jupiter, that planet is huge. And Saturn, Saturn's got all the pretty rings.
Well, there is Mercury, Venus, Earth and Mars, Jupiter and Saturn.
Those are the big ones.
Uranus and Neptune, but not Pluto. Those are the planets.
Neptune is now the last planet. Neptune is now the last planet. Pluto used to be a planet, but it was delisted. But I still love you.
Well, there is
Mercury, Venus, Earth and Mars, Jupiter and Saturn. Those are the big ones.
Uranus and Neptune, but not Pluto. Those are the planets. Those are the planets. Those are the planets.